when we found out we were pregnant, I was in disbelief because we'd been trying for so long. We were in our second trimester, I think we were about 23 weeks, when we found out at the ultrasound that there was something odd.
The anatomy scan came back with a shadow, and they weren't really sure, so they asked us to come back in a couple weeks. And then when we came back, that's when they explained to us that she had this condition called atrioventricular septal defect. So when I went back to my office after finding about the heart defect, I was probably on a stress level of 1 to 10, a 1.2 billion. And it was just unbearable. And that's when Natalie calls me and says, we have an appointment tomorrow morning at 8:30 at Nemours.
I Googled Nemours and I was looking for a cardiologist. And I saw that there's several very reputable and qualified cardiologists that are here. So I thought, okay, this might be a good place to go for her care. So I called, and within 10 minutes, they called me back and said, this is a person that's going to be in touch with you, and she will guide you through this process. And that person was Lori.
We walked into the hospital for the first time, and Lori was standing there at the entrance for us and greeted us. And so she immediately took us to see Dr. Ivesick, and we spent numerous hours with him.
And so we didn't have to wait too long, and by the end of the day, all of the information was on the same table. In order to resolve her heart defect, she will need surgery after she's born, most likely 4 to 6 months after birth. I know that if I had a question, it would be answered, and I know that I have complete faith in her cardiologist. So I feel very comfortable.
The hardest thing about now being a parent is that feeling of helplessness. And when we found out the diagnosis, this darkness comes over you. You cannot do anything for this child. And you feel like you want to do everything possible and you can't. And the best thing was is that we felt that we had this team that was behind us, that along the way we would be fine.
When you have trust in your physicians, as I've recently discovered, that takes some of the burden away and you can concentrate on being a parent in other ways.
I'm not stressing about her medical care. I'm stressing about buying onesies and twos and diapers and trying to figure out couponing and double couponing, all the things that I think a parent wants to stress about. And what I'm not stressing about is the heart defect because of Nemours.